भीमातीर्णिवासाय पंढरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठ्ठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहरणे श्रीमदानंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। व्हेन आई रिमेंबर द फ्रेज मेडलिंग इंटेलेक्ट, आई एम रिमाइंडेड ऑफ माय मेडलिंग ईगो। दैट इज व्हाट मेड मी चूज द मैसेज फॉर द डे एज फॉलोज। व्हेन यू आर साइलेंट, गॉड इज एलोक्वेंट। What does that you stand for? I asked myself and answered myself too. It is the ego which makes us defy rules and regulations. It makes us insult elders and the holy. It makes us brash and cruel. It makes us speak harsh words. It makes us behave in a pitiable manner. It makes us forget all the learning in our holy scriptures. It makes us flaunt our meager talents and small possessions. It makes us demand for ourselves rather than give to others. It makes us justify our wrongs and criticize those who are in the right. It makes us forget the beautiful virtue of gratitude. It makes us uncouth and uncivilized. It makes us incapable of apologizing for our wrongs. It makes us demand apology from the innocent. It makes us gather tons of sin instead of tons of virtue. It finally lands us in disaster. We do not know where it began, but we can see the dismal end when it is too late. My dear devotee listener, the havoc caused by ego is infinite. Avoid it like sin and silence its voice in oneself. The result will be heavenly. When you are silent, namely, the you in you is silent, then the great and merciful Lord takes over. When humility descends on us, a miracle takes place. People begin to love us more than before. Our near and dear, who used to shun us because of our abominable ego, flock to us like children to a parent. Your personality changes because the Lord has begun to grace your life. When he turns eloquent, he graces you with gifts and compliments. Your name and fame begin to spread far and wide. You know it is not your doing. When you are silent, God is eloquent. Strangers begin to call you with respect. Your problems seem to resolve because, like a master key which opens all doors, the Lord's master key solves your problems one by one. The eloquence of the Lord is a silent eloquence. It is not heard, it is felt by the sensitive devotee who realizes God has taken over his life in a big way. God's eloquence means a caring hand guides you day after day on the path of Dharma and never allows you to deviate from it. To be with God 24/7 is the result of this experience. God's eloquence means you have now the ability to help others in the name of God, to praise his glories day and night. The future is seen by you as the back of your hand. Difficulties seem to dissolve like mist in the sunlight, and your life is a garden of the freshest blossom adorning the feet of Lord Krishna.
Ye phoolon ka bangla, ye mehak suhani, ye vraj ki kahani, meri zindagani. Ye phoolon ka bangla, ये महक सुहानी, ये व्रज की कहानी, मेरी जिंदगानी, ये फूलों का बंगला। बिहारी सजे तो हमें याद करना, ये राधा सजे तो हमको बुलाना। बिहारी सजे तो हमें याद करना, ये राधा सजे तो हमको बुलाना। ये लाला दीवाना, ये लाली दीवानी, ये ब्रज की कहानी, मेरी जिंदगानी। ये फूलों का बंगला, ये महक सुहानी, ये ब्रज की कहानी, मेरी जिंदगानी। थैंक यू।